feel like jelly already. Holy shit, I felt heavy, dude. Holy fuck, man. Oh fuck, I was fucking, I was so weak. It was a tough, working week. And obviously, second session since COVID. Holy shit, man. Fucking bang. Fucking weak. So the weight, just our fucking our stabilizers, our legs are just jellies. We can't even fucking balance. Fuck yeah! We wanted to go for the double. That was tough though. Holy shit, man. Woo! Fucking hell. We did, we did 130 for two singles last week. So that was first session post-COVID, but it was tough. Like, I think we'll try 135 just for the hell of it. But so close. Oh, but we were just slowing down and slowing down. Fuck. Thought we could push through it, but it was just exponential slowdown. Ordinarily, we would have tried 110, but I don't think today we could have done 110 from a complete squat. Holy shit, man. Oh, there was a chance we failed that, plus I think we were a bit wide. We wanted to go for at least one more single at 130. Holy bar was off center. Like our fucking look, like traps have evened out, but it's still hard to set up on the bar. Shit, man. Oh. I think we're done with squats. That's episode 110. Let's finish off camps. Shit. we don't have the power, man. Oh, holy shit. We don't have the power to barely even lift it, but... Oh, we also have to train the... Like, it's painful to just hold it there. But that's obviously part of the thing, like... That's, like, the other thing about, like, seeing these kids claiming to lift so heavy, like, it's not just the strength you need in the dominant muscle. It's like when the bar gets heavy, the bar fucking hurts you. It fucking tears your skin, shreds your back, your fucking hands. Like, it's not just the strength of the dominant muscle, it's like how much damage the bar is doing to your skin. Wrists are a bit sore, but I can feel something here from the balance of just doing that 170. Like I can feel something here. Like, there's just so many other things than just the primary muscle. Like, there's bottlenecks everywhere. Shit. close now. So we hit the 130 for a double, which we're happy. So the last week we did the 130 for two singles, and it was fucking tough. But we tried the 135 and missed it. But we still feel like weak. Like, we don't feel gas, we just feel weak. And our body weight's down. And our hand hasn't healed fully yet, but when it does, we're going to try real hard not to trigger it again at the cost of building mass. Because it's gotten so bad that we couldn't curl like two sessions just because our finger's in so much pain. Just, and it's like ripping itself open when you're trying to do shit. Like, that's the thing, like, it's one thing to be strong enough to do a lift in the dominant muscle, but the bar fucking hurts you when it gets heavy, man. Like, it's not just the strength of the dominant muscle, like, the bar fucking destroys your skin. So, yeah. Ooh, strict press until the next time. And that's it.